The wait, the what? The magic. That's so great. How come you guys keep losing?
We'll never tell. It's our secret.
Oh my god, was your arch rival school the Science, Logic, and Reason? That's great. What was the name of your school?
Mount St. Joseph Academy.
It was a religious school?
Yeah.
That's so fucking fantastic that the religious school was like, yeah, it's just magic. And so, was Jesus there? It was magic! That was when he came back from the dead. That's like David Copperfield shit, man. That's impressive. No one saw that coming. Who else said it was
Bambi?
Wait, somebody said Bambi? Your team was the Bambis? Oh my god, at the end of every game, did you die? The saddest game ever, because you know how it's gonna end? This gets out when you were a kid. That's always a good movie to show a kid. Be like, oh, hey kid, watch this movie. What am I gonna learn from it? Life's shit, watch it. One day everything you love will die, watch the film. So, starting today. What else do people have?
Ragdolls.
Wait, the ragdolls? That's a fucking... Because the dolls weren't wussy enough. You had to be the poor people's dolls. Where do you go to school? Is in Philadelphia. Is it a nice part of Philly?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's like, is it a private school?
Yeah.
It's a Catholic private school, and you had the rag dolls. So you were a bunch of rich kids just mocking the poor. What's your team name?
We're the food stamps.
So terrible. We're the ragdolls. We were gonna go with the crack babies, but we decided the ragdolls.